that's in my veins. I don't really care for Grammys if that means losing my head.